Alisha. The day is finally here. From today onwards, you take my surname, Soleil, just reminding you. I love you so much, baby girl. We will hear many nice words and well wishes from everyone today. However, this is my promise to you. I promise to be the best that I can be, love you unconditionally, respect you, treat you like the princess you are. But aside from this, I promise to push you to be the best that you can be. Be your pillar of strength, your shoulder to cry on, and lastly, do whatever I can to make you smile. Love always and forever, Jared. Oh
my god, I can't.
I can't believe that today is the day that I will get to call you my husband. When we first met, you said you're mine, and you're going to be my wife. You came, you swept me off my feet, you blew my mind. You love me more than I ever thought I deserved, and I thank God every day for bringing you into my life. I know I don't believe to be the same extent as you, but I believe that God has played a role in bringing us together. Thank you for everything you do for me, for looking after me, protecting me and giving me your love. I promise to do the same for our entire lives. I can't wait to see you standing there waiting for me on the middle of a foot. Thank you for everything you've done and your support and everything we have been through in order for us to make it to this day. I can't wait to see you and what the future holds. We complement each other in ways that only we know, and our love story will be envied forever. I love you. See you soon, Alisha. Awesome.
Make it come true.
Around me, your mirror feels so sad. Can you whisper in my ear?
you got the hammer. You know you got the big strong.
That God bless the broken road that led me straight.